Hello, I'm playing Final Fantasy VIII for the PlayStation 3, but it's on PlayStation 1. I've got my controller. I just started the game. I installed the game. I bought the game for $10 and I installed it. And so I have a save and I'm at the beginning. So this is basically how you play Final Fantasy VIII. It's all pixelated. I don't know if I can increase the resolution. Obviously, I had a smaller TV back when I first played this. But there's some girls who are talking. This guy probably wants to play cards. I think I have to get Ifrit. Oh, awesome, there's a magic draw. Just draw magic. No one can draw. Do I have a guardian force for it? Okay, I don't have. I don't need this explanation. I've played this game like 50 times. Yeah, I am blah 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 blah. Haha, she has 420 hit points. She's level 6. I don't need to know this. I want to skip this. How do I skip it? Oh, okay. I have to go to the fire tower. Okay. Normally I really like the plot and everything. tavern is like over here. I'm gonna fight some monsters. That was me playing Final Fantasy VIII. I was told to game all night, like, sometimes you game all night and you game all day, but I'm an older man now. I remember reading articles about these guys being like, I'm 30 years old and I still play video games. Does that make me like some kind of, I don't know. But I looked up to those guys. They were so cool. They knew everything about video games, and they were 30. And they lived in their parents' basement. And I was like, these guys are so cool. And now, like, I live in my parents' basement, and I don't play as much video games, but I use the computer a lot. And I don't know. Maybe I could be friends with these guys.